In the United States, Minneapolis policeman Derek Chauvin was sentenced to 22 and a half years in prison for the murder of George Floyd in May 2020. Judge Peter Cahill's sentence underlined the officer's cruelty and abuse of his position of authority, aggravating factors that allow him to give a harsher sentence. During the arrest of George Floyd in May 2020, Chauvin suffocated his victim, pressing his knee against Floyd's neck, who several times shouted he was unable to breathe. The murder sparked a national wave of anti-racist protests, promptly demanding for structural reforms of police departments and rules. Chauvin's sentence was one of the longest given a former police officer for using illegal deadly force in the United States.